I am so excited to try out this new song, but unfortunately, life has some other priorities that need to take precedent. By now, you all know, though, I am a meticulous planner, so I thought I would give you a sneak preview of the first woodworking project I'm going to embark on.
The windmill!
I've always wanted a windmill, but I also low-key hate my bird feeder.
And so I present the windmill,
a product of my own design,
made from my own imagination.
And yes, I get it's not the most original design,
but it's mine.
So let's chat features. I'm not 100% sure if this will work, but I want to put wooden boards on the inside of the roof that will snap down into the base of the bird feeder, and then use chains that are secured into the bottom of the base, which should allow for hanging and also keep the house together a little bit more secure, I think. In theory. No comments on this awkward shape. I am not a designer. This is where the food will go. The reason I dislike my current bird feeder is it's impossible to clean, and it's really hard to change out the food. So try number one on decorating the garden of my dreams.